I disembarked correctly from the dead elephant. At first I was mentally broken, incapable of moving my arms or legs coordinately. It took me about 2 or 3 hours until I could walk away from the dead. Still trembling, fairly dizzy, I dug up the items at the assigned spot. I got clothes, local currency, and ID. I'm checked into a hotel. Tomorrow morning, I'll visit the cafe where the author used to write. The search for the pages can finally begin. Logging out.